Hey everyone, thanks for joining me. Today we will learn how to create 3D text by using an HTML code. We have your HTML tag, head tag and body tag. Inside the body tag, you can form a div tag. Here I have written my channel name. We are going to make this 3D text, okay? Now, save your notepad as any file name you want, but make sure to add .html at the end of your file name. Here we can see our text. Shift the text to center. Let's keep the title as my 3D text. We have here our style tag. We are going to write CSS inside the style tag. Inside the opening of the div tag, you can create an ID with any name. I'm keeping here the ID name as text1. Type your hash followed by your ID name. We have here our color code. For font size, we have 100 points, and for font family, we have Arial, Helvetica, Sans Serif. Let's save it. Let's add body background color. Next, we are going to add text shadow. You can add the text shadow as shown here. Save it and refresh the page. The link to the code for the 3D text is given down in the description. That's it. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to the channel Sir Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.